soothing slumber. Instant techniques for falling asleep. Welcome, dear listener, to our guided journey towards a night of restful sleep. I'm Luna Somnus, your companion on this voyage into tranquility. Tonight, we will explore the serene pathways that lead directly to the embrace of sleep, using time-honored techniques of meditation and mindfulness. Our mission is simple, yet profound: to guide you into a state of deep relaxation, where sleep comes naturally and effortlessly. As we begin, I invite you to prepare your space, making it a sanctuary of calm. Adjust your surroundings to support your journey. Dim the lights. Ensure a comfortable seating or lying position, and allow yourself to let go of the day's concerns. Together, we will gently navigate the currents of relaxation, drifting towards the peaceful shores of sleep. Let's embark on this journey with open hearts and minds, ready to welcome the gift of restorative slumber. In the fast-paced world we live in, finding a sanctuary of peace and tranquility is essential for our mental and emotional well-being. Creating a calm environment within our living or working space can significantly contribute to this sense of peace. The foundation of such an environment is simplicity and order. Clutter and disorganization often lead to a chaotic mind, so keeping spaces tidy and items well organized is a good starting point. Colors play a crucial role in setting the mood. Soft, neutral colors like pale blues, greens, and grays can have a soothing effect on the mind. Incorporating these colors into the decor, whether through paint, furniture, or accessories, can help create a serene atmosphere. Natural light and fresh air are also vital. They not only improve the physical quality of the space, but also have a positive impact on mood and energy levels. Where possible, allow plenty of natural light to enter the room and keep the air fresh with good ventilation or indoor plants that purify the air. Personal touches that evoke a sense of calm are important too. This might include photos of loved ones, artwork that inspires peace, or collections of books that offer an escape. The presence of these items can make a space feel more personal and comforting. Finally, reducing noise pollution is key. Consider soft background music, a sound machine, or even the gentle bubbling of a water feature to mask distracting sounds and create a peaceful ambience. By focusing on these elements, we can transform any space into a haven of calm, promoting relaxation and rejuvenation in our daily lives. Deep breathing is a simple yet powerful tool for reducing stress, improving health, and enhancing overall well-being. It involves conscious, deliberate inhalation and exhalation, which can help to calm the mind, reduce anxiety, and improve focus. Here are several techniques that can be easily incorporated into daily routines. 1. Diaphragmatic breathing. Also known as belly breathing, this technique focuses on fully engaging the diaphragm during breathing. Sit or lie down comfortably. Place one hand on your belly and the other on your chest. Breathe in deeply through the nose, ensuring that the hand on your belly rises higher than the one on your chest. Exhale slowly through the mouth. Repeat for several minutes, focusing on the rise and fall of the belly. 2, 4, 7, 8, breathing. This method involves breathing in for 4 seconds, holding the breath for 7 seconds, and exhaling for 8 seconds. This pattern helps to reduce anxiety and can aid in falling asleep quicker. Ensure each part of the process is smooth and steady without any force. 3. Alternate nostril breathing. A common practice in yoga, this technique helps to balance the body and calm the mind. Sit in a comfortable position. Use the thumb of one hand to close off one nostril and inhale deeply through the other. Close off the other nostril with a finger. Release the first nostril and exhale. Then inhale through the first nostril, switch, and exhale through the second. This constitutes one cycle. Repeat for several cycles. 4. Box breathing. Also known as square breathing, it involves inhaling, holding the breath, exhaling, and holding again, each for a count of 4. This technique is particularly effective for managing stress in high-pressure environments. Incorporating these deep breathing techniques into daily life can significantly impact physical and mental health. They are easy to do, require no special equipment, and can be practiced almost anywhere. By regularly practicing deep breathing, individuals can enjoy reduced stress levels, improved concentration, and a greater sense of calm. Progressive muscle relaxation, PMR, is a deep relaxation technique that has been effectively used to reduce stress and anxiety, improve sleep quality, and alleviate muscle tension and chronic pain. Developed by Dr. Edmund Jacobson in the early 20th century, PMR is based on the simple practice of tensing or tightening one muscle group at a time, followed by a relaxation phase with release of the tension. This method helps individuals become more aware of physical sensations and facilitates a deep state of relaxation. To practice PMR, find a quiet, comfortable place where you won't be interrupted. You can either sit in a comfortable chair or lie down. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths, allowing yourself to start relaxing. The process involves systematically working through various muscle groups in the body, starting typically with the feet and moving upwards. For each muscle group, follow these steps. 1. Focus your attention on the specific muscle group, for example, your feet. Take a moment to notice how they feel. 2. Tense the muscles as tightly as possible without causing discomfort. Hold this tension for about 5 seconds. 3. Relax the muscles suddenly and completely, letting go of all the tension. Notice the contrast between the tension and relaxation. Spend about 30 seconds enjoying the sensation of relaxation. 4. Move to the next muscle group, such as the calves, and repeat the process. Work your way up through the body, the legs, abdomen, back, arms, shoulders, neck, and face, tensing and relaxing each muscle group in turn. While progressing through each muscle group, maintain slow, deep breaths. Breathing deeply enhances the relaxation effect and helps to keep the focus on the present moment. Practicing PMR regularly can lead to significant benefits. It not only helps reduce physical tension in the body, but also promotes mental calmness. By increasing awareness of the difference between muscle tension and relaxation, PMR can help individuals better manage stress and anxiety. It is particularly beneficial before going to sleep, as it can improve the quality of sleep. It's important to note that while PMR is a safe practice for most people, those with a history of muscle spasms, back problems, or other serious health conditions should consult a healthcare provider before beginning a PMR practice. Incorporating PMR into your daily routine can be a simple yet powerful way to enhance your overall well-being. With practice, you can learn to release tension more quickly and efficiently, leading to a more relaxed state of mind and body. Guided visualization is a powerful technique that combines the art of imagery with deep relaxation to transport you to a place of peace and serenity. This particular journey is designed to lead you into the welcoming arms of sleep through a serene and enchanting path. So, find a comfortable position, close your eyes, and let my words guide you to the land of sleep. Imagine yourself standing at the edge of a lush, tranquil forest. The sun is setting, painting the sky in shades of pink, orange, and purple. The air is fresh and cool, filled with the gentle sounds of nature. Take a deep breath in, filling your lungs with this pure, revitalizing air. And as you exhale, feel any tension in your body begin to melt away. With each step you take into the forest, the worries of the day become lighter, drifting away with the breeze that rustles through the leaves. The ground beneath your feet is soft, covered in a blanket of moss and fallen leaves, cushioning your every step. You are at ease, safe, and supported here. Ahead of you, a clear, meandering stream flows gently. The soothing sound of the water accompanies you as you walk alongside it. Notice how the water is perfectly clear, reflecting the fading light of the sky and the greenery of the forest. You decide to stop for a moment and sit on the bank. Dipping your hands into the cool water, you feel a profound sense of peace washing over you. As you continue your journey, the forest begins to open up to a vast, open meadow. The last rays of the sun touch the tips of the grass, turning them golden. The meadow is warm, inviting, and filled with the soft, sweet scent of flowers. In the center of this meadow is a comfortable bed, surrounded by a gauzy white canopy that glows under the light of the first stars appearing in the twilight sky. You approach the bed and lie down, feeling the softness of the linens against your skin. The pillow conforms perfectly to your head, and the blankets envelop you in just the right amount of warmth and comfort. As you settle in, a sense of deep contentment fills your being. You are exactly where you need to be. Above you, the sky transitions to night, revealing a tapestry of stars that twinkle like diamonds on a velvet cloth. Each star shines with a gentle light, whispering tales of distant worlds and dreams yet to be dreamed. You listen to the symphony of crickets and night creatures, a lullaby that the earth sings just for you. With each breath, you sink deeper into relaxation, feeling lighter and more detached from the physical world. Your journey to the land of sleep is almost complete. A gentle, soothing voice tells you that it's time to let go, to surrender to the dreams waiting just on the edge of consciousness. You are safe. You are loved. You are on the threshold of the land of sleep, ready to step through the gates into a night of peaceful, restorative dreams. As you cross this threshold, you carry with you the serenity of the forest, the purity of the stream, and the warmth of the meadow. Sleep envelops you now, a soft, embracing darkness that is comforting and kind. You drift away, carried on the wings of your dreams, knowing that you can return to this place whenever you wish, whenever you need to find peace and rest. Good night. Mindfulness is the practice of being fully present and engaged in the moment, aware of our thoughts and feelings without judgment. It's a powerful tool for mental health, helping individuals to reduce stress, anxiety, and negative thought patterns by fostering an attitude of acceptance and compassion towards oneself. One of the most challenging aspects of mindfulness is learning to let go of intrusive thoughts that can disrupt our peace. Letting go of thoughts isn't about suppression or avoidance, but rather acknowledging them without attachment or criticism. Imagine your mind as a vast sky and your thoughts as clouds passing through. Just as clouds naturally drift across the sky without altering its essence, thoughts can move through your mind without defining your state of being. To cultivate this practice, begin by finding a quiet space where you can sit comfortably without distractions. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths, focusing on the sensation of air entering and leaving your body. As you settle into this state of awareness, you'll notice thoughts emerging. Observe these thoughts as they arise, acknowledging their presence without engaging or reacting to them. When you find yourself getting caught up in a thought, gently remind yourself to return to your breath. This acts as an anchor, bringing you back to the present moment and away from the pull of past regrets or future worries. With practice, you'll develop the ability to recognize thoughts for what they are: transient mental events that don't have to dictate your emotional state. Incorporating mindfulness and the practice of letting go into your daily routine can significantly enhance your mental well-being. It teaches you to approach life's challenges with a calmer, more balanced perspective, fostering a deep sense of peace and contentment in the here and now. Embracing sleep is about more than just lying down and closing your eyes. It's about welcoming rest with open arms and a relaxed mind. Sleep is a fundamental pillar of health, essential for mental clarity, emotional stability, and physical well-being. To embrace sleep, create a sanctuary that invites restfulness. This means a comfortable, cool, and quiet environment, free from the blue light of screens and the buzz of notifications. Begin your journey to sleep with a ritual that signals to your body it's time to wind down. This could be a warm bath, reading a book, or gentle stretching. Such activities ease the transition from the hustle of the day to the calm of the night. Mindfulness plays a crucial role in embracing sleep. It involves releasing the day's worries and plans for tomorrow. Practice focusing on the rhythm of your breath, allowing thoughts to come and go without attachment. This mindfulness creates a state of mental tranquility conducive to sleep. Incorporate elements that make your sleep environment more inviting, such as soft bedding, a comfortable mattress, and perhaps a scent you find relaxing, like lavender. Embracing sleep means treating it not as a mere necessity, but as a cherished ritual, recognizing its vital role in nurturing your health and happiness. As we conclude, it's important to remember that the journey to wellness is both personal and evolving. Techniques like deep breathing, progressive muscle relaxation, guided visualization, mindfulness, and embracing sleep are tools in our arsenal for combating stress, enhancing mental clarity, and promoting overall health. Each practice offers a unique path to tranquility and self-awareness, encouraging us to live in the moment and appreciate the richness of our inner lives. Let these closing words be a reminder to care for yourself with kindness and patience, and to continue exploring the practices that bring you peace and fulfillment in the journey of life.